What's up, guys? Tamon here, back with some more Minecraft Minigame Marathon Mondays. And if you guys haven't noticed already, which I'm sure you already have, my hair has completely been changed. My skin is no longer relevant to exactly how I look. I just realized that. And look at it. Look at it. So different. I forgot to pick a class, but still, look at it. All right. So, you're going to tell me in the comments right now, how do you think my hair looks? I personally think it's an improvement. I need to figure out how to fiddle it with some more to make it like look a little bit better. But really, everyone's been telling me I look a lot, and they say a lot older than I did before. And by the way, so a few people want to know the insane reason as to why I decided that I was going to change my hair. Basically, I was reading, it was actually after the day when I had to like render out a million videos at once, and I remembered having to, I'm reading comments after that because I had like, I think it was like 3 or 4 videos that I had rendered and uploaded that day. It was kind of ridiculous because, you know, I had uploaded 2 videos on my regular channel, then a video on my blogging channel, plus the video that I would have to upload the day before or the day after that. So it was pretty much 4 videos in one, and geez, it was a lot of work. Anyways, so I'm sitting there reading comments, and there's this one person, I can't remember who it was, but you know who you are. You know who you are. The person said, you should probably, I was watching your latest vlog, and you should get, you have the jawline for the, I guess it was, what was it? It was just like, what's his name? Joey Essex, Key and Lolly type haircut kind of thing. And I was just like, who are these people, first off? Because I didn't know who either of them were. So I go on Google, and I look them up, and I was like, okay, Joey Essex is kind of like an older person kind of look, and I didn't like it too much. And I look up the next guy, I was like, huh, I think I could pull off that haircut. So, in the back of my head, I was like, oh, you know what, okay, I might get that haircut. And then, like, my mom was like, okay, it's time to get a haircut sometime this week. I was like, we're doing this haircut. It's gonna happen. And it's crazy, because I've had, if you guys don't know me in the real world, well, I hope, like, some of you do, but, you know, most of you don't. I've had this haircut for, like, 5 years. The previous one, not this one, and it was a major, like, my hair right now is just in shock because it doesn't know what it wants to do because it has been the, you know, down, droopy, shaggy kind of looking way for the past long, long time, and I didn't want my hair to go up. It's pretty much, this is one of the biggest changes that I've done with my hair in a very, very long time, and I posted a picture of it on Twitter and Instagram, and you know, like the majority of you love it, but there's a couple of people who are like, no, why'd you change your hair? It was perfect before, or whatever. But I personally think it's a good improvement. I'm not gonna change my hair back anytime soon, and I'm liking the change. Like, change is good sometimes, and this is one of those instances where I'm happy for change, and yeah, I'm happy right now. I don't know, just my hair is so different. Like, it was funny, so. As soon as I get back from from the barber place, you know, I take a shower or whatever, I redo the hair with like whatever the stuff I have, and I get on my computer. Oh, can we just kill that person? There we go. Nope, never mind. Didn't get to kill the person. So I'm on my computer, and so I put on these headphones that I'm wearing right now, and like they're adjustable headphones. Why am I not being able to kill any of these people? Jesus, because I'm pretty sure I'm just doing tons of just damage to them, and then like, someone else steals the kill. Anyways, so I'm sitting on my computer, and I have to put these headphones on, and what happens is, it was really funny, the headphones didn't fit me like they did before. I had to actually adjust them to make them tighter on my head because so much of my hair is gone that like the headphones didn't fit anymore, which is, I find really funny. It's pretty cool. So I'm probably going to, for the Rift, when I have to, when I put that back on again, I'm going to have to probably readjust it to make it a little bit better. But it's crazy, I changed my hair, it's amazing, oh my goodness. Oh, sorry, I'm gonna be doing this for- Oh my god, that was laggy. Jeez, that was really bad. I don't even know what happened there. You there! You wanna take a die? Oh, I think I just saved someone's life by blocking their thing. How to save a life. Oh, by the way, I'm recording this at what? It's like 11 o'clock right now because, at 4 o'clock, I remembered it was time for my friend's birthday party, and, we were there at the beach having a bonfire till really late night times. And it was fun. I had a good time just flaunting my new hair to everyone who thought it was just like, yep, it's an improvement. And it was cool. You're gonna die! Yeah, just get out of here. Woo! Oh no! Oh, Jesus! Okay, we got this. Kill this guy. Yes! And you! Oh, got you, and... Oh, I'm dead. Okay. All right, let's just go right here and shoot you, and you. Game over. I win. All right, so I'm just gonna do like a little a turn thing, right? There's that. There's one side right there. Okay, opposite side. And I can't really show you the back, but you know, it's self-explanatory. It's funny because like everyone who was responding to me on Twitter, they were just like, OMG, Tomahawk has a forehead. When does that happen? It was really funny. I thought it was comedic in a way. Let's see. We're playing Super Spleef. Ugh, I don't like this one. This is one of the game types that I don't really like too much. Oh, well. Let me take a drink of my drink. Might as well get comfortable. I'm going to be here for a while. All right, let's do this. Starting in 1 second. Let's go. Hello, how's it going? So I guess I can say this now. A bunch of guys, I think, I can't even remember the whole group. The main people who are in it is me, Grazer, like Straw, not, like, I think Kermit's in it too. There's like tons of people. Those are just people that caught my head. We're doing this cool new thing. We're calling it Cube SMP. I'm pretty sure by the time this video goes out, everyone else uploaded their first episode too, which is good. Which is good because then I'd be a big spoiler, for everyone else. But anyways, it's basically gonna be a big SMP server where the rest of us, you know, just build stuff, have fun, we work together, and have a nice day and whatever. It's kind of like if you ever watched Team Crafted. It's kind of like that, except our version of it with our buddies. Oh no! Why'd you kill me? Aw. I think I'm gonna start uploading that soon. Everyone else is uploading their first episode tomorrow, but I actually haven't started recording on it as of yet. Mostly because, you know, I was at a party all day, and that was occupying my time. But, you know, it's Thanksgiving break right now, and I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I'm most likely going to sleep in a lot tonight, because I'm obviously, like, I'm really tired right now. My legs have just been, like, walking all over the place, because, you know, if you're walking on the beach, it's a lot more effort than would be, you know, just walking normally. And, you know, self-explanatory. So I'll probably be sleeping till like 10 o'clock maybe, or probably like 11. I don't know. I don't know how late I'm gonna sleep. It's gonna be bad, because then I also have to go edit this video and then set it to upload and stuff. Actually, no, I'm gonna set it to upload tomorrow morning. I'm just trying to think ahead right now, because I'm not necessarily sure how it works. I remember I was over at the party, and I was just sitting there doing it. I was like, oh crap, I actually have to record a video when I get home. And I was like annoyed by the fact that I procrastinated myself a tad bit, but I don't care, because it's what I do. I procrastinate, I get everything done, and then everyone has a happy day. And what's cool about you people you are the first young men and women who get to see my new haircut. Those people who don't watch my minigame marathon Mondays, they're missing out, because you people right now, dang it, I said it again. I don't care, I'm gonna say you people. You guys, you are the special ones. You are the ones who get to see my hair before the people who just watch my MCSG videos get to see it. So give yourself a little pat on the back, because, you know, you deserve it and stuff. Oh, this person's gonna win. Oh, what are they doing? Ooh. What is he doing? Is he gonna fall? Ooh, they're gonna... Jay's done. He's done. There are three people left. That guy over there, not even doing much. What's going on here? What's going on? This is actually a really long match of Spleef. Usually people die really quickly. Oh, there goes one. And the last two are there. Oh, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? I have my bets on the Bassa. Okay. Oh, there it is. There it is. It's gonna happen right now. It's going down. Going down. Nope. Oh, come on, man. Come on. And yep, the Bassa wins. Yay. Zoomboy 2002. I did not place in that one at all. It was really bad game. I have my other monitor. It has the preview of my webcam video. I just keep looking like, that's my hair right now. It's weird. I have a forehead. It's just scary. It's scary, okay? Which game type are we playing? Turf Wars. Ugh, playing all my games that take a long time. That was a single... a sincere yawn, not one of those yawns that I'm waking up with, one of those yawns that I need to go to bed with. Okay. One of those yawns that I need to go to bed with? What, am I sleeping with a yawn? That's really weird. Okay, let's see if I can get this dragon. Dragon, you're mine. You are mine. No! I wanted to see what it said, because there's a little text thingy above it. I gotta go back down and figure that out. Oh, and we are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. All right, let's keep going. Let's keep going. We're gonna do this. Boom. Oh, dang it. Yes, we're going down, down, down. Let's see what the dragon says. Dragon, what do you say? You say us.mindplex.com and eu.mindplex.com. Okay, but why are you there? Why are you there, dragon? What if I hit you? Did I do damage? No, I do not do damage. Huh, I wonder, what's the dragon doing there? Maybe it's the dragon that's there to, have a little health bar thing, and then it just, like, dies when the thing, when it happens. Actually, that makes sense. Maybe that's what it happens. Or maybe not. Developers need to tell me. You need to tell me, John. Out of drink. That makes me cry ever, Tim, because we're only 11 minutes into this, and that's only a sixth, so means I'm gonna have to deal with a dry throat, possibly. Whoa! Did not mean to do that. Whatever. Yeah, there we go. Boom, 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 okay. And then we just go like that. It's like a little blocky thingy. Blocky, blocky, blocky thingy, thingy, thingy. Alright, we can just encase ourselves. We're protected for the most part. You're going down. Oh, nope. You there. Did I kill someone? Oh, no! No, you can't. Oh, you just killed my teammate. That's not nice. What about, did I get him? What are you doing in here? Don't break my stuff. Okay. Nope, I'm gonna die. Oh, got him. And you there. You there. Gonna take some damage. Oh, it's the Bassa. Get the Bassa. You won the last game. Well, you just got destroyed. Oh, got the Winnie the Pooh. More like Winnie the De- Oh, didn't get him. All right, and you're gonna die right there. Oh, nope. I'm gonna hit you in the face. Okay, maybe not. Oh, yeah, he got him. Never mind. Get him. Good job, teammate. Good job, teammate. I'm gonna get him again. Ah, come on. Ouch. I saw that one coming from a mile away. Good thing I could just do a long distance shot and get him. Winnie the Pooh, you mine. Also, this guy too. Oh man, so close. I'm missing it a lot. Maybe Winnie the Pooh. Winnie, gosh. Oh, wow, that was a close one. And right there. Oh, come on. Come on, I say. I say that you are going to die with that shot right there. Nope. Okay, let me just get a little bit closer. All the right friends in all the right places. All right, we're going down. I've been listening to a lot of One Republic lately. It's kind of weird. I listened to one of their songs on the radio. I was like, this is a very good band, and I like a good artist, and I liked it. Okay. I don't know. What, you want me? I could do that, too. I could be a classy person. I can go up higher. Higher? Oh, no, can't go any higher than that. Boom. Okay, I'm gonna tower to it. Boom, boom, boom. And you're done, kid. Oh, did I just take damage? How did I do that? How did I take damage? That was really weird. And, oops, nope. What just hit me? Come on, return to the play. Oh, I think I got knocked up into the air, and for that reason, I took damage. See, I figure things out. Also, boom. Oh, I got him. Yeah, I got him. You too. And maybe you. Who knows? Everyone gets a shot. Oh, so does this guy. Winnie the Pooh. Got him. This is actually, dang. Oh, I killed the guy. Nice, I killed the guy after he got me. Or maybe not. I'm not sure, actually. Oh, wow, the other guy got him. Oh, why'd you do that? I don't want you to do that. That's not nice. I'm getting really close to the camera. Sorry. I'm just, like, zooming my face close in. Oh, there we go. Got him. And yep. Oh, try again. There we go. And bam. Bam. Oh, I'm on a rampage. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, nope. You, oh, missed. Oh, it's bound to hit someone. Oh, whatever. Going up and boom, trick shot. Nope, not happening. How about you? Yes, Yeah, and then. Okay, trick shot! Oh, wanted to get really close, but it did not happen. Long shot to the face. Face. Oh, never mind. This is going to be a quick one after that. Sorry, I'm a little sniffly now that because I went to the beach. So, boom, protective wall. Yeah, protective wall. All right, you see this? I'm going to get shot in the face. Shot in the face. Oh, whoa, trick shot. Oh, I got him. Nice. You too. Oh, didn't happen. Oh, I got shot in the face. My headset is turned off. Even though, there we go. It's back on. Not making much noise, is why. I know we got it good, possible. Grass is getting greener each day. Okay, there we go. Oh, nice. Okay. You there. Oh, this is good. You too. Oh, okay. I think I got the guy. I'm not sure. Okay. Boom. Oh, darn it. All right. So funny thing about getting your hair drastically cut when you oh wow, we're getting dominated now. When you drastically get it, your hair cut changed from a hairstyle where you flip your hair a lot. I'm still doing the flippy thing, even though my hair doesn't flip anymore. I'm assuming it's gonna do that for like at least a couple days, but I look like an idiot every time I accidentally do that. Okay. Really? Oh, come on! You are perfect with your shots! Okay. This is gonna... just. Why do you have to be so far away? So far away, we wait for the day. Okay. Oh, I got shot in the face. I walked into that one. These guys are good. But our guys are better. Okay, build time. Okay, just gonna... Make a fort. Make a protective wall. I need to wipe my nose. Itchy nose. I'm itching. It really is itchy. It's annoying. Okay, and build time is over. Okay, one kill equals four turf lines. We got this. Okay. Oh, yep, they just destroyed that. Nope. Oh, you there. You're there. Oh, I got him? What? That was crazy. Oh, did I kill the guy too? Yeah, I did. Cool. Nice. And we take a long shot. Well, this is a close game. Jeez. Oh, I think we might win it. Comrades! Combat time is lasting for... Oh! Wait, I got him. We're good. I canceled out the fact that I died. There. Oh, nope. On the right-hand side. Maybe. Ah, nope, he got me. Who's that Yan guy? Yan 3K. I don't know who he is. Okay. Did I get him? Okay. Jeez, this is gonna be a really close game. I'm scared of it. No. Go, stop being so far back. So please, just stop playing that on defensive. It's annoying. Fight fire with fire. Okay. I can't even do it. And they got that guy. Great. Come on. I really wish I could go on their turf right now. That would be good to be an infiltrator right about now. Come on, guys. Stop dying. We can do this. Just don't die. Long shots. Nope. Okay. Make sure we stay spread out. Okay. We got build time. Okay. I think we're going to lose this because I think one thing's going to be equal to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 1, 2, 2 ones is just... because they have more land than us. That's how they're winning. But we got a good wall. We got a good wall going on. We're good. And there we go. Got one. Okay, it's for 5 lines now. Okay. Oh, there we go. We're coming back. Okay. Nope. Gotta get this guy. No. Don't get another kill. Need to get it back. Get it back. You there are gonna die. Got him. Okay. Long shot. Oh, yes. We're getting land back. This is really competitive. Wow, this is a really close game. These games never last this long. Or do they? I just don't play enough. Okay. Oh, my God. Got him. Okay, you on the right. Right flank. Oh, nice. Teammate got him. They're trying to go on the defensive now. Okay, just plant that down. Plant that down. Protect it. Protect it. There we go. We're good. Sorry about that, teammate. I think I blocked your shot there with my thingy. Oh, he got me. He got me. Dang it. That's not good. Okay. Oh, maybe a little bit higher to get those shots. No, it's way too far. Really? Really now? Just get a little bit higher on the left. Okay. Oh, jeez. He's getting shot in the face. Why do they get so far away when they do this? It's not nice. Your tactics are rudimentary at best. And just really annoying, really. Okay, really more build time? Okay, one line is gonna be worth six now, and that's gonna be two until we lose. It's ridiculous. I don't really think we're gonna win this one, but you know, we're fighting back. We gotta keep hopes high and morale higher. Okay. Oh, I think he went off again. We got it. Got one. And we're going for two. Nope, maybe over there. And you... I just keep getting the boss. He just doesn't seem to be that good. There we go, got him again. And that guy too. Archer skills all day. Archer skills. I should be a distraction while everyone else shoots at me. Okay. Maybe if I just shoot that right there. There we go. Ha! Oh, frick! I saved it for a teammate, but then I got screwed over. Okay, come on. No! This is just going to be a freaking game of archery the entire time. That's not even Minigame Marathon Mondays. How long have we been going? This is like a 10-minute game. This is like Call of Duty style. Okay, we're winning it back. And I'm going to take cover on their stuff. Nope. There. Okay. Got him. Oh, nope. Missed. Okay, gotta get that shot on him. Yes, got him. Oh, that was great. That was really good. There we go. Oh, no. Missed it. He missed it. Oh, frick. Got me in the face. Dang it. Oh, we're winning it back. I can't believe if we win this one, that's going to be the ultimate comeback. Oh, this is a really close game. Oh, okay. Got him. And got that guy. Oh, I would have that one hit. That would have totally hit if that wouldn't have started. Okay, block. Make walls. We got this. All right. Yeah. We're gonna win. We have everything. Yes. So close. Okay, and... Boop. Wait, oh, I missed? Oh, I won it! I won it for us! Yay! That was the longest game ever. Wow. That was a QQ right there. That was a QQ. Whew! Like this, like, I got 36 kills that game. Wow. That's how, what I call being a team player with an PLAYA. Let's go play El Muchacho Pig. Yeah. Actually, I should probably be this one. This one's a lot more fun. The big pig. Stretch my arms a little bit. Why not? Let's keep it going. I'm so tired. Sorry about that. I should probably have recorded this a lot earlier. Did not. I apologize. But we're going to keep it going. I wonder if I should make these videos 30 minutes long as opposed to 50 minutes long. Nah, screw that. No, these are going to be the 50-minute long videos that everyone loves to watch at least once a week, or if they're just really bored and they want to listen to me, they could just probably pop up the playlist. By the way, I have playlists of every single one of my series. I think it just, if you click on my channel, it just has playlists of everything. So if you just want to be like, I want to watch MCSG with Tomahawk from, you know, the very beginning, you just hit play and it does the thing. I don't know, playlists sometimes work weird. I'm pretty sure that it's in the correct order. Yeah, also I need to figure out something to fix, because so what happened is one of my episodes is missing, if you guys didn't know that. one of my episodes of MCSG with Tom Long is actually missing. Not good. The reason being is it had some music in it that was considered copyrighted in Germany. So I removed the video just for the sake of it not working. So what I think I'll do is before I upload the 200th episode of MCSG, I'm going to upload like the filler episode. So I think it's like episode like 23 or something. So I'll just be like, episode 23, and then just shove that there and put it in the correct spot in the place. And everyone's going to be like, well, this isn't the correct thing. It's like, it's just, you know, to fill the spot, because technically speaking, there wouldn't be 200 episodes until it happened. Because when the 100th episode actually came out, the 23rd was there, so it was like, you know, in correct order. But 200 won't actually be 200 until I, you know, replace that one episode with something there, something new. So I'm gonna do that. Also, I should probably do that. I'm cloaked, and now I just hit you. Nope, oh, there we go. That was almost a perfect shot. Oh well, what are you hitting me for? I'm just a pig like you guys. I'm not a sheep. I promise. Okay, if I just hit you in the butt, I can use the cloak. Okay, and you. Oh, it went flying. Okay, I'm no longer cloaked, I don't think. Stop it! Leave me alone. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, why? It burns. Okay, so, based on your feedback for Rift Wednesdays, a lot of people said that they, disliked the Rift for the fact that it gave them headaches, and, the video quality is bad. So, Rift Wednesdays won't be a thing anytime soon. So the last episode, the last video, I think you'll see with the Rift, for a while at least, is the episode of SG where I win. Haven't won one. Well, actually, I have won one with the Rift. I just wasn't recording with it. So when I figure that out, that'll go up. Maybe over the summer when I might over the summer start uploading two videos a day. Mostly because, you know, it's summertime and the living's easy. Riding off the bench or whatever the hell that song goes. It's a good song, though. Sublime. Summertime and the living's easy. Right, so I might upload two videos a day, and then Rift Wednesdays might be a thing in conjunction with another video that I'll do. So that then people will still have their content for the day if they want to watch something that isn't the Rift, and then those people who like the Rift can watch the video too. I guess that's a win-win situation, unless you want to watch two videos a day and you can't watch it, so then you're just going to be bummed out. But that's going to be in the summer, and that's quite a ways away. Actually, thinking about it, school's almost halfway over. Huh. Whatever. Oh, is it school almost halfway over? I know the... Actually, I think it's 1 1/4. That doesn't make sense. So, like, school's divided into two semesters, and I think it's halfway through the semester. No, it's 3/4 of the way through the semester. That's what I'm trying to say. So, what does that make? It's like 3/8 of the way done, maybe, if I'm trying to do it right. Is that how you math? I don't know how to math. No. I think it's like 6/8. No, I don't know how to work. Maybe it's 2. I don't know! It's... Ugh. I don't even know. So it's 3/4 of a half. So, what is that? That's like 4... So I don't... This is such an easy problem that I can't figure it out. Whatever, it's late. I'm not gonna bother trying to figure it out. But if you know, tell me. Because, I could appreciate an answer. Let's see. What's the next game? It is... Death Tag. Oh, that's the one where I try hiding the entire time. Woohoo. Oh, we'll get to the good ones eventually. We'll get to the good ones.
I'm gonna yawn again. Why am I yawning in every single lobby? Oh well, I've cracked my knuckles quite a few times.
Let's see. Runner Trader. Actually, I should be the Runner Trader just so I can be funny. Bloop. Yeah, we got it. And let's do this. Attack gives knockback with 0.08 power. I can deal knockback to other runners. Let's do this. It's gonna be funny all day. Every day. 30 seconds until the game begins. Let's do this. This person's teabagging. It's all teabag. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Just dance, 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 dance. I'm just like choking on myself really quick. Whooshed. Boom. That's what I used to be right there. It used to be me. And then this is it now. The hair's such a change. The hair's changed. Ah. Why am I putting it in my mouth? It's disgusting. You're going to sit down. Look, you're going to. Just going to put you right over there. You guys can't see it. Doesn't matter. AFK Awesome has chosen to be the Alpha Chaser. Well, he was. He became it. He could have, you know, picked the class at the beginning. Whatever. Let's do this. I'm going to screw over my teammates by knocking them off areas like this. Did I just kill the person? They left. Oh, okay. I was like wondering what happened there. Did you draw first blood? Okay, you're going to die.
Leave me alone, teammate.
This is funny. Aw. Okay. Right here. Boom. Ha! Oh, this is great. This is really fun. Okay. Boom! Oh, I'm an evil person. I really am. You there. Goodbye. I'm sentencing all these people pretty much to death. Oh, they're going to be definitely going after me as soon as they get the chance. Doesn't matter, though, because it's funny. Oh, okay. Up here, and just parkour a little bit. Boom. Oh, I missed that one up. Four chasers. Only four, really? Okay. Oh, dang. Crazy.
Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Yep, it was worth it. I don't care. I saved my teammate. Even though I have to go kill him now. Okay, let's see. Runners receive speed one. Well, guess what? Chasers become awesome because that's what we do. Oh, man, he's going fast. He's going fast. He's like Sonic. Sonic status. Okay, he's done. Come on. Oh, there you are. There you are. Ooh. Ooh. Hayden, come on. I told you to stop running away, all right? This is what we talked about in marriage counseling. You don't run away from your problems. You have to go solve them, all right? Being someone who you don't want to be isn't you. It's someone else. Inspirational words and things. I'm a weird person. Okay, this way. Oh, why did I fail that? Try again. Take two. Yeah, we did it. Also, you there are going to die. Oh, I didn't get that kill. I know there's gonna be someone here though, because they always hide behind this thing. They just do. Oh, no one's there. What? I see that person there, though. Boom. And, oh, just get up there like that. And we go kill this person. Wait, where are they? Huh. Where'd you go? Oh, you're up there. Hello. Okay, we're coming for you. I'm gonna get you one way or another. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you one way. Ah! Jesus, archery. There we go, got it. And, oh, can you just stop? Because that's really annoying. No, stop it. Well, you can't get both of us. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, that was great. Yeah, they thought they were going to win. Not going to happen. Kiost is the person I think I killed. The guy's like, WTF. Oh, that was great. I got two kills for that one. That was good. Okay. Ooh, what are you doing?
Oh, we're doing snake. Sweet.
What? It's a yawn every time. I'm yawning every single lobby. Oh, okay. It's okay. We can do that. It's what we do. Hair. It's amazing. I feel older. I do. Feel mature and things. This is no, there is no first. It's snake. Okay, I'm gonna pick the snake team. Nice. I picked the snake team. What can I like parkour up there? Ooh. It was the Istanbul, not Constantinople. No, you can't go back to Constantinople. It's the Istanbul. Okay, even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Forgot how that one's worked. We were in PE, and I'm in the adaptive class, so I help with the special ed needs kids. I know, I'm a good person or something. And we were doing Wii stuff, and we did Just Dance, and that was one of the songs we did. It was I got like third place out of like everyone else, but then it was me and like the other people who were helping too, who were just had the Wiimotes because it was only four people could have them. Anyways, I'm trying to think of something else. I was gonna say something. Oh yeah, there's a really good song from Nickelodeon. It's called Dr. Worm. I'm pretty sure me and Thomas have sang it before on camera, but I'm going to sing it anyway. They call me Dr. Worm. Good morning, how are you? I'm Dr. Worm. I'm interested in things. I'm not a real doctor, but I am a real worm. I am an actual worm. I live like a worm and I like to play the drums. I think I'm getting good, but I can handle criticism. So can you tell me if you think I'm getting better on the drums? Can't remember the rest of it, but actually I think I know some of it. Okay, boosh! You're done. You're done. Oh, it's happening right now. Oh, like everything's just going through each other. It's crazy. We're going fast now. We're like Sonic. We gotta go fast. I'm making a cut through the middle. This is happening. This is getting close. It's just me and this other person. It's gonna happen right here. Right here. I'm gonna eat all these. Om nom nom. Oh, I win! I win! Yes! 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 Yeah. That's how we do. Person's like GG. Well, I'm like QQ all day. All day. Oh, squid shooter. Yep, this is how we win. That's how I roll. I'm out of chrome. Yo, like, girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. We were singing. So, like, we were singing a lot at that bonfire. It was just me singing, and then everyone else just, like, pitched in at, like, random moments. I was singing Nice Guys by Nigga Higa. Good song. Not gonna sing it, though. Not gonna sing that one. My nose is all stuffed up. It's annoying. Why you gotta be stuffed up? Look, like, my voice is the exact... Usually when you, like, you know, plug your nose, your voice changes a little bit. Mine is the same. Both. Because it's just always plugged. It's really annoying. I'm gonna, like, wipe my nose really quick with a tissue. Hey. There we go. I think I was out of focus there for a second. Whatever. Whatever. Yeah. All right. So, my buddy Shane, everyone was really cold because it was really cold at this bonfire. I gave away one of, like, the blankets because, like, it was my blanket. I was, like, I was all warm for a little while. I was, like, oh, the person's a cold. So I was, like, hey, you want my blanket? He's, like, oh, thank you. And Shane's just, like, you know what? You are not a total asshole today. And I was just, like, I'm just gonna do that face every time I think Shane thinks like you haven't been a total asshole today, so just like this is great. Okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Boom! You're done. Got the first blood. Actually, no, I didn't. Okay, that was terrible. There we go. Get this guy. Get him. You're mine! Okay, you got two kills. I just keep spamming. I think I got four now. Oh, okay, this is good. This is good stuff. Okay, there we go. Keep it going. Oh! Come on. Where are you? There you are. Oh, you were inside me. That's kind of scary. Nope. There. Oh, what? How'd that miss? Yes, got it. And more. Really? Where? There you are. Oh, got two with that one. Eight kills. We're going to win this. Oh, yep, got another one. And you two. Good. And another one. Oh, you, I'm on a tear. That no one can't be tamed. Oh, did I kill that person too? Oh my gosh. Ha, I'm killing everyone. Did I kill that one too? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I died. Oh, that was sad. I was on a massive tear right there. Okay. I think we're heading back here to kill the guy who spawned here. There we go. You are AFK. I think someone stole that kill from me. There we go. You too. Nice. Oh, this guy. Done. This. Oh, right here. Boom. Wait. Ah. Need two more kills. Two more. You. Oh, someone died. Oh, no. Whoosh. And Rast one. What? I'm not saying my R is wrong. Or L's. L's, yeah. Boom! Oh, what? How'd you miss? There we go. We win! Also gonna wipe my nose again because it's somewhat just like weird. Oh, okay. There we go. Sorry about that. It's just that eels. And I feel like I'm gonna yawn soon. Wait, it's coming. Title of the video, yawns. Happening. Let's... There's 12 people in here, because it's probably really late. 11:35 is the time, currently, as I am recording this. Frosty! I can't do it. Sorry, I really apologize for doing that. I can't do it.
No. Frosty!
Can't do it. I really wanted... Why can't I hit high notes anymore? I've grown up so much, I can't do high notes. It's so sad. I also pretty much made a fool of myself by trying to do that. Oh, well. Okay. 20 seconds until the next one starts. Oh, look at this. Wristband? Wristband's really annoying. This always gets a little inside out. I'm just gonna fix that by flipping it back. Boom, we're good. Still wearing the Minecon bracelet. We're sporting it forever until Minecon next year. Yeah, I did go to Minecon. You saw it. Like, I wasn't even noticing that the person had done that. Where is the snowballs? We're gonna slow everyone down. It's gonna be great. And the game starts. We're good. Ooh! Oh! That was bad. That was really bad. Ooh. I'm appalled. Oh, wow. I'm appalled that I just put my performance there. That guy's gonna die. Oh. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to last here too long. But we still got 11 people alive. And... Parkour! Okay. Yep, I'm not gonna win this one at all. Okay. This is dangerous. This is a little dangerous. Okay. Oh, that was a close one. Okay, that one's dead. Everyone's dying. There's only 5 people alive. I'm scared. A little bit. Oh, okay. 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 I'm trying to make it as slow. I'm gonna walk this part. Okay, and you just walk this part. Okay. Okay, we're backtracking. We're backtracking. No! Good for having like just falling off to the middle or that one part right at the beginning, so I'm proud of myself for getting second place. By the way, if you're wondering why my gems are really low, I was able to buy that horse thingy eventually, so I'm happy I was able to do that. Oh, we're doing it. Yes, we're doing Through Hell. This is one of my favorite this is my favorite map for the Dragon Escape. I'm glad we are doing it. Okay, we're gonna do it. We're gonna have so much fun. It's gonna win. I'm gonna do some parkour. It's gonna be that thing ever. Boom de clap. Wait, boom de clap de clap. Boom boom. How do you do that? I don't know. You ever just like walking home from school and you just sing to yourself, or you hum yourself a melody, or you're just like doing random things with your hands? You're like, I do that all the time. It's just because I'm just like a person who just can't stop fiddling with crap at any given moment. I don't know. It's just what I do. It's what I do best. Yeah. Come on, you're going down. I need to edit that stupid Minecon vlog, the last one, and then, we'd be good. I really should edit that. Oh, I'm so lazy, though. The other one took so long, and this one's probably a lot less, because they recorded a lot less. Whatever, I'll do it soon, stop nagging me. I'm nagging myself right now. What the heck? I am doing that to myself. It's really weird because you ever nag to yourself? Probably. Every time you're telling yourself to go do your homework and you don't, you're like, you nag yourself, gotta do your homework. And then you're just like, well, I'm gonna go browse Reddit for a little bit longer, even though I don't really browse Reddit. It's more about funny junk and YouTube for me. Okay, there we go. Parkour that. And we're gonna keep going. Yeah, that's how we do. Oh, yes, this is... I swear, like, I've done so much practice because, you know, they have the ability just to play the game type by itself. Just flawless everywhere. Oh, I failed that one. Whatever. Parkour fit. There we go. Just shortcutted that one a little bit. And you there. Okay. Keep it going. Oh, nope. Failed that. There we go. Got that. Keep it going. Really hope I don't fall into one of those holes because they always get me every time. Yep, we got it. Don't fall in lava. No more lava, please. Okay, and there we go, we got it. This is pretty much no lava except this part right here, which has a little... Yep, there we go. That's what happens sometimes. That's a lot of lava. Ooh, keep it going, though. And will I die from fall damage? Maybe. Doesn't matter. Oh, half a heart. And... Okay, keep it going. Okay, we're good. We're good. And this right here, this is the hard part. Pretty much. Oh, jeez, I thought I failed that one really bad. I'm the only one alive. Okay, got it, got it, got it. Boom, boom, and boom! Yes, got it. Oof. That jump right there, and we can just do this easily, easily, easily. Keep it going. Nice, nice, nice. Someone left. Why'd they leave? Okay, there we go. And this part's a little weird. Got it anyway. This two. Boom! Oh, failed that. Oh well. Okay, oh, that's the hardest jump. Oh, yes. Actually, it didn't seem that hard. Doesn't matter, though. I made it to the end! Yeah, yeah. That's how we do. Jump into the lava. Or actually, just do the parkour again. Yeah, yeah. The person's like, nice! That was really good. I got flawless points for that one. I got first place course completion and 2x points. Angry cow! Oh, I think I equipped the angry cow. I think I did. Cat team. I'm not really sure, but I picked both of them, so I think we're good. There's only 9 people left in here. I should probably switch to another lobby as soon as I get the chance. Actually, we're getting close to being done, so who knows if we're actually going to do that. My knee, like, so for some reason, either I think it's because my feet are cold. Like, when I, like, try to, you know, you grab your hands like that, you do that with your feet, and it hurts. Or it's just because I've been in sand for a really long time, and there's, like, sand in my feet or something. I'm not sure, though. You guys probably don't. If you guys haven't been, like, you're not beach people, probably don't know what I'm talking about. Well, or like when you come back from the beach and you just have like sand everywhere and you take your shower and then you just like clog the drain with your sand, you're just like, huh, I just carried the whole beach back in like my ears and stuff, whatever. But hair, look at that. I'm just gonna go, it's up. It's like craziness. I get to use gel now. Awesomeness. Oh, I'm a cow. Let's do it. You're not getting my stuff. Boom! Just killing everyone. You're all gonna die. Alright, you see that guy with 2 milk? He's dead. He's just dead. Okay, stop it. Why is this happening? This other guy is doing a really bad job of stopping these people from getting a lot of milk. Because he's not actually killing them. He's just knocking them farther away. Kill them. Kill them. There we go. You're dead. And you're dead. This guy right here, gonna go like that. And this guy needs to die. He's got too much milk. Okay, there we go. And you're dead. Boom. This guy right here. This guy needs to die as well. Just no one get milk. This guy's need just no one get milk. No one get milk. Okay, got him. And this guy here. Okay. Come on. There we go. And just. Where's the one guy with 12? Where's the guy with 12? Where's the guy with 12? I don't see him. I don't see him. What's his name? Oh, there he is. There he is. Gotta kill him. Gotta kill that guy. He's right there. Kill him. Kill him. He's gonna die. Oh my god, he just flew. No! I was so close! So hard. So hard to win that game type. One day cows will win. One day. I got 6 kills. Dang! Oh well. Okay, what are we doing now? We're doing regular dragons. Let's do that. This might be the last game that we do, because I gotta go to sleep, and editing this is gonna be take some time. But yeah, I'm having a fun time right now. I'm also gonna have a fun time sleeping. Sleeping's fun. If you're tired and watching this video, you probably fell asleep by the time like it's over. You're like, you're waking up, like, what happened? Oh, I was watching a video and I fell asleep. Sorry about that. I can just imagine that happening to at least someone who watches this video. If that happened to you, please leave a comment. Because, yeah. 31 seconds until the game begins. Hello, are you a friend or are you a foe? Don't do that. It's bad. PlayStation 3D is in here. Cool, cool name. How'd you get up there? Who got up where? It's the jungle out there. Oh, they block glitched. I see how they did it. Okay. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Just stretch out the fingers. Stretching out the fingers. We're good. Let's do it. Whew. We're gonna win. Oh, what the heck? I just like kind of like teleported. Can't use leap for 3.5. Okay, we're just gonna go right here. And boom! Perfect jump. And we're going up here, and then the dragons will destroy it and go higher. Dragons, destroy this for me, please. If you wouldn't mind doing me that favor. Please. Whoa, we destroyed a little bit. It's kind of scary. Oh, that guy didn't make it. Oh, thank you. You did what I asked. I appreciate it. Now we just go higher. Boom, we made it higher. And let's see if I can get on this flag. Maybe. Maybe not. It'd be kind of cool if I could. Nice. Made it to the absolute tippy top. I didn't actually know I was able to do that. Last time I tried doing that, I kind of fell and died because of fall damage. So, yeah. Oh, come on, dragon. I dare you to come attack me. I dare you. Okay, maybe not. Please leave me alone. I'm scared. Oh! That was, like, awesome. That was, like, I could, like, ride the dragon there. It's pretty cool. Okay, 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 okay. Where are you? Oh, jeez. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're still alive. Okay, we're still alive. Everyone alive. Oh! Up! Boom. That's how we do. That was actually really perfect landing. It was very majestic. Tranquil. Words that mean calm. Oh! Get out of here. Okay, I almost fell! Oh, I did fall! Oh! Oh no! Why did I do that? Ah, well then, that was terrible. Oh well. Who's gonna win? Who's it gonna be? The Minecon attendee? Or this guy who's got tons of land? One or the other. He doesn't even know. Okay. Ha! Oh, he fell! Yep, this guy wins. Nice one. Nice one, matey. Oh, he lived? Dang! Not bad! Not bad at all. I didn't expect him to live there. He's screwed, though. He's really screwed. Like, screwedy screws. I just want to see when the dragon... Oh, there he is! There he is! He is glitching out, I think. Oh, there we go. He fell down. He's dead. This guy wins. Let's see what the last game is going to be. Depending on what it is, I may or may not actually do it. Okay, let's see what it is. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? It's gonna be a game of paintball. I will do paintball because it's really fast and easy. And plus, I could just destroy with my shotgun class. Frost team rules! Alright, we're good. I am queued for 2 of 2 out of this team. Game's gonna start in a minute. Crack my knuckles. Sorry about that. If you hate the sound of cracking knuckles, it does not give you arthritis. Don't listen to that common misconception. It's just socially... inappropriate, unacceptable, gross, maybe, I don't know. Another common misconception is that the Vikings wore pointy helmet things. They did not do that, actually. I'm trying to think of more misconceptions. Napoleon did not have a Napoleon complex. He was 5'7", which was, by his standard, taller than average. I'm trying to think of more stuff. Size of moon, like the location of the moon, like people think that Earth's this big and they think the moon's just like right here. If in relevance to that size, it'd probably be way far away. It's just the pictures make it look like it's closer. Yeah, I don't know why it does that, but it does. 14 seconds. Here we go. It's gonna happen. Oh, I'm so glad I get to go to sleep soon. It's gonna be great. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. What it was like? Capture the objective. Capture the objective. Leave no man standing. All right, comrades. Let's do this. And here we go. Going straight into their spawn because they don't know what's coming towards them. Boom. Boom. Okay, that's gonna kill every single one of them. Boom. Boom. Boom, wait for it. Boom. Did I just kill almost every single one of them? I killed every single one of them except for one. That was really bad. Oh my god, that was... Wow, that was a fast game. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Minigame Marathon Mondays. And as always, have a nice day, please. Bruh! Hey.